Okay, let's take a look at your footwork here.
So you're going to jump, and this first foot will end up going this way, which is exactly what you want. So there's your nice step, nice and wide. The next one should come in and give you a nice break step here, which there it is. It's nice. You swing your hips around, bring it around. This foot needs to come in a little bit farther so that you're a little bit more square, and then really concentrate on your hands. I know you're thinking about the step and turn, but don't forget to get your hands up. And so then there's a nice step and turn. So that's a good job.